I didn't get into the Second City classes. I
failed the audition. The
conservatory. So did I. I was not accepted
to the class.
Into the Second City
to learn how to be better.
Years later, I would be hired to Second City Tour Co. So I could work there, but I could not learn there.
Even though some of the best improv classes come out of Chicago Second City, some of the best improv people, well, I have a little bit of a weight problem. I thought that improv was corny.